What up? Welcome back to Smash. We're diving right back into this real quick. And today, I haven't picked my character yet, but you guys probably already know it. So I am thinking, it's either between, let's see, so I've used Ryu. I've used Little Mac. I've used Ike. This time we're doing Cloud. Yeah. Yeah, we're doing Cloud this time. Because, okay, I have Robin, not Corn. Yeah, we're doing Cloud, because I'm kind of feeling it. I haven't used Cloud too much. I have used him, just not a whole lot. Let's see. And dude, I cannot even begin to tell you guys how real the hype is for Xenoverse 2. I want you guys to know that's the thing that I want to be known for. I want to be known for Xenoverse 2, because I just want to be good at that game. Like, I'm sorry. Hey, Bart. Hey, Percy, that's not Bart. Just kidding. Percy, how's it going? I want to be known for that game. So, who did I pick? Cloud? Then we are going to Midgar. And then Final Fantasy VII Remake. Holy shit, dude. I want that in my life. Now, I haven't used Cloud much. I know how he works a little bit. He's very, very tactical. Which can be good. Don't get me wrong. Like, I'm not saying it's like, bad, necessarily. He's very floaty, a lot more than you would think, and he's fast. He's a lot faster than I thought. Damn, dude. Oh, yeah, I didn't remember how that worked. Ifrit? Yeah. Yeah, that's a dope-ass Ifrit, though. Ugh, stage is so beautiful, dude. Okay, what are you doing? Where's it going? I don't remember how these work. Ah, that's right. Okay, gotcha. I remember when this game was coming out and everybody's like, Sonic's not gonna be in it again. And it's like, why would Sonic not be in this? Come on, dude, come on. I don't remember how to charge my guy. Ah, shoot. I'm gonna get torn apart in the comment section for that, huh? JK. Just kidding, I know how to do it now. Yeah, okay, got it, that's easy. Alright. You can pretty much guess most of the moves in this game, but, dude, I have not used Cloud in a while, man. Do I have to hit him with it, and then he does the rest of the attack? Yeah, okay. Got he. Give me something good. I mean, I'll take Neo Bahamut. I will take that, dude. Now this is a dope one, I remember that. Yeah, look at this. Woo! Can't really tell where I'm at though, which is kinda like, okay. You know? That's a bit crazy in my opinion. Why do I have 140 damage? Why am I going down right now? I'm not. You guys worry for nothing. Don't worry, I got this. I'll let you just do your thing, Bayonetta. I don't really know. Okay, so this slows us down a bunch. Oh, Lord. Okay, it's only Shulk. Cool. So only Shulk took that hit. I'll take that, then. Yeah, dude, Cloud's cool, man. I thought Cloud was bad when I first played. Maybe that's... Like, when I very first played him. I mean, like, the day he came out, I was like, dude, this guy's weird, man. And it's weird that he flies. I'm not gonna lie to you on that one. I mean, that is still weird to me. Not really sure why he flies, but... Got he. I just love the charge. I just love holding down and getting ready and having that timing because it is just amazing. You know what I mean? Like, it's just such a good, satisfying feeling when it's like, get fucking wrecked, dude. And can we talk about World of Final Fantasy? How cool that looks? I thought it looked stupid. I was so pissed when I first saw it, and then I like looked up some more gameplay stuff, and I was like, that's got some really good mechanics though. Like. On the real, got some really nice mechanics. If you haven't checked it out, if you're a Final Fantasy fan, I've been a diehard since I was a little kid. I even like 13, man. I'm not gonna sit here in front. Like, I like 13. Got it. Oh. Doesn't even matter that I got that. Oh, I got Odin. Can you finish this for me, Odin? That's old Odin, damn. Damn, dude, she's ballsy, man. What the hell, man? Talk about ballsy. I'm just gonna... Oh, goddamn, okay. Yeah, no, that was a really long slowdown time. Doesn't really matter. Fuck, dude, I just need one good size hit, and she's going down. Oh, dude, that should have hit her. I call bull, dude. Bayonetta seems like she's busted, dude. Okay, can you stop? Jesus, dude, how much is it gonna fucking move? Make me chase you all over the fucking map, dude. No, go down. Go down. This is why I don't like floaty characters, man. Did I get her still? Oh, I didn't even get her, dude. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Alright, we finally got her. Good, 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 good. Cloud's so sick looking, dude. You can't even say he's not. Okay, I wrecked, dude. Why did I almost get wrecked in the end? I just destroyed. There's a difference in playing level 9 computers and playing online, though, so. Online's much faster, which I like, but not the actual game speed. Like, that shit's slow as fuck, dude. Don't give me some shit. Okay, I can deal with Woohoo Island. That I can deal with. Not a big deal. Meta Knight thrusts his sword upward. Loops in the... Yo, if I started doing, like, Twitch streaming, would you guys come out? Let me know in the comments if you're watching this video and you're like... Because hopefully, I mean, there's gotta be... I know there's... I have a couple people out there who, like, watch every day and stuff like that, and you guys are awesome, but... I want to get into, like, the whole, just everything that is YouTube. You know what I mean? Fuck off! Tiny little douchebag. How do you fucking run so fast, dude? Fuck off, Meta Knight. Oh, I hate Meta Knight so much. Ever since my Brawl days, I despise him. He's a stupid-looking character. Sorry if you like Meta Knight. He's really, really good, so you picked a good character to like. Well, fuck it, you guys are gonna stand over and fight. Hey, how's it going, guys? I'm just gonna charge up for a minute. Alright, you get off my platform, dude. This is mine. Get out of here, Meta Knight. There's literally no point to do a charge attack unless you go full attack, though. I mean, if you have to release it early, you have to do what you gotta do, you know? But, in my opinion, my humble opinion... Okay, well, I'm dead, so... Doesn't really matter what my opinion is, does it? In my humble opinion, it doesn't really matter. You may as well just charge it up all the way. Like, I hate when it's based on time online. Because I'm much better when I have a set number. And I'm like, yo, I only got one left. I gotta kick it into gear. I'm definitely an under pressure kind of guy, for sure. Like, whenever I'm online and it says, like, oh, you know, minus one, plus one. You're not balancing your ki right now, or your chakra. Come on, dude. I mean, somebody's gonna walk into it, like... I was like... Somebody will eventually. Ooh, damn, okay. He's the same as every other character that I like. Little Mac, Ike, just no mobility at all. But goddamn does he hit hard and it looks cool doing it. Like, you can't even say that Buster Sword isn't sick, dude. If you guys know the story of Final Fantasy VII, it's not the best story, in my opinion. It is in the top 5, easily. It's such a good, good game. But people hype it up a little bit too much. It's like, dude, yeah, it's good. I got it. That also came out in 1997. I've played it like 6 or 7 times. I know. Okay, we're just gonna chill here for a sec. Okay. Fuck, dude. I don't even know where I'm at. That's why I don't like midnight. His fucking wings need to get out of the way. I can't see anything. That's not the only reason I don't like midnight, but pretty close. Can we not? Thanks. Dude, totally random topic change. You guys been seeing the free DLC for Monster Hunter? So sick with the Mega Man stuff and the Star Fox and everything. Yeah, that's the way you keep fans. And that's the way you get people to play your game and to buy your shit, is you give them free stuff. I don't know why other companies don't do that. Why that's only a thing by, I don't even know who makes. Okay, cool, I got a bull. Whoever makes Monster Hunter, I don't know the name. I'm not a big Monster Hunter fan, but I think it's so cool with the free DLC. And I just wrecked both of them, so. Not to brag. I think I destroyed, didn't I? Yeah. It's just cool. I just think it's really cool. And I'm not saying every game needs to do it. Like, a character like this, if you're paying all this, it's just costumes. You're not actually getting the character. If you're paying for the flat-out character, the backgrounds, all that stuff, the music, that's a shitload of money. You gotta charge people for that. That is what it is, you know? Same thing when Jason came to Mortal Kombat. You guys gotta think about it. The movie. You gotta purchase the movie rights and all that shit. Like, it's a lot of stuff you gotta get. But I just think it's cool. I just really, really, I saw it on Facebook a couple times the last couple months, and I just really dug it. I thought, that's awesome. You know, that's how you keep fans. That's how you get fans. Bam. fucking four. You can just spectate. That's so weird to me. Just watch the people play games. That's just weird. What about 12 minutes? Not enough time for those two. Ooh. Figure these videos being anywhere between like 15 and 20 minutes is more than enough time, in my opinion. Oh, that's right. I forgot I could shift that. I like his original. We'll go with the Advent Children one, just straight black. I say Bradley. What the hell? 22 ass. How about 22 ass? I don't even know what that is, dude. Okay, we're gonna let that thing settle down and do its stuff. Ready, ready. I'm ready as well. But yeah, no, I don't know, man. There's so many cool games. I don't have time to play them all, dude. Like, I don't have time to fucking play Kingdom Hearts 2.8. I don't have time to play Final Fantasy 15 at the same time as Sun and Moon, at the same time as Universe 2, at the same time as World of... I don't know, man, at the same time as Smash. It's like, dude, you gotta work with me here, man. Like, it's so sick that they're, like, all releasing all these games. Don't even get me wrong. Like, I dig it. It's just like, goddamn, dude, I ain't got time, man. Get that vase out of here. It is what it is. So I get a little into that fighting sometimes. 3, 2, 1, go! Dude, I dig the 3-man. This is sick. I'd rather just fight one person even. I'm much better one-on-one. Look, see how these people just, like, stand around? Isn't that weird? Like, what is he doing? Dude, Omni-Slash or... I think... that might be Omni-Slash. No, because that's his Limit Breaker. Dude, it's so delayed. You guys can't even see how delayed it is, man. A solid second of delay. This is ridiculous, dude. Oh, well. I mean, even with the delay, good timing, I guess, on your part, dude. I don't even know what the hell Rosalina and Luma's doing over there. I don't even know what's happening right now, dude. He didn't even go, he just stands there. I mean, there's nothing I can do. That was a... I mean, I can easily win this if I can just get a couple good hits off. Like, I can win, no problem. I don't even know what's happening. Is this honestly how people play unless you play on 4 Glory? Because this is not fun. I just think it throws you off. It's like, it confuses me, you know? The other guy that just fixed that is pissed as fuck that I just broke that shit again. Dude, nothing. I'm gonna lose again. It's gonna be sudden death between them because I don't even think Rosalina died. Never mind, she probably just wins. Dude, that's lame. What the fuck? Fuck this online shit, dude. Nobody even fucking plays. That was stupid. No, I don't like that. That's stupid. I'm not a fan of that. Nah, you guys can fuck off. Thanks, Black Rose. No, thank you. That was really, really lame. And I don't like people winning just because they stand there. And they have a floaty character who's very defensive. I don't like that. My opinion, though. All right, we're going to go Cloud. We're just going to go in here real quick. Whatever that one is, it's fine. Could you please not set the CPU levels back to 3? Can we just leave them at 9? Because I'm not ever going to play them on 3. It's not even a competition. Not even to brag, but I mean, come on. 3, that's not a competition. You set it on 6, fine. I might do that occasionally, but not 3. I'm actually going to do the Bayonetta one again. I actually like that map a lot. The higher the target's damage, the longer they'll be stunned for. However, if this move is reflected... Shit, hold on real quick. Sorry, guys. I have to text my girlfriend. This is very unprofessional, I know, but... She's having a tough time right now, so... Sorry, guys. Okay. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Yeah, why is that the fucking camera button? It's good. That's a really good one, yeah. Look at that picture. Okay. So Mewtwo is who I'm facing. 2 Pokemon. Thank you. Pokemon are like super duper good in Smash Bros. Like. Thanks. A lot of fun. Thank you. Oh. I actually did not know that. Get wrecked, Mewtwo. I mean, no matter what you put him in, Mewtwo's good. I mean, let's just be real here, you know? I'm not talking shit on other Pokemon, but let's just be real here. How did I don't even know what happened there. How did I take the damage? No. Did you hear that chanting? It may as well be saying Bradical, 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 Bradical. I didn't get wrecked? How? Fuck, dude, right there. Yeah, okay, I was going down there. I don't like how they give only Mewtwo and Charizard, they only give one of their forms. I wish I could use Mega Mewtwo X. I don't really like Mega Mewtwo X. I don't like either one. Honestly, based on design at all. I think they both look really stupid. I get that Mewtwo's trying to go back to the Mew type thing. And then it's trying to be all bulky and everything with the X, but it still looks good. But I wish you could play as fucking X. Like, that'd be way cool to be a physical Mewtwo, not all floaty and everything. Just a bulky, beefy character, you know? Be much better in my opinion, but that's just me, I'm crazy, so. I live life on the edge, I give my opinion on the internet every day, so. That's a good ass attack, dude, get me away from your fucking fire, homie. Why you guys tag teaming me, what the fuck, Mewtwo holds me down while Ness hits me with that shit? Get out of here, homies. Okay. Fuck, dude, I don't want to deal with this right now, dude. I'm gonna get wrecked. Look at him, he's not even focusing on Ness. I'm gonna get destroyed because he's level 9. Level 9s are much, much, much smarter. Okay, let's see if we can nail Pikachu though, real quick. That's how you fucking do it, dude. Now all I gotta do is beat Ness. He only has 10%, I have 104. So the odds of me beating Ness are low. I can do this, though. I know I can. Oh shit, that would have taken me out. For sure, dude. Oh shit. Oh god! No! Oh, we're still in this. I don't know how. Fucking bitch. I was like so close to not even hitting that, dude. Oh, we're keeping him right on the edge. I don't give a shit, dude. I play so cheap sometimes, I don't give a fuck. We can actually do this, man. Fuck! I don't even know how I help. Why didn't he grab it? What is that? No battery. Okay, well, we're gonna call the episode there, though. But thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Deuces.